Sure, we can do a mushroom. If this is how you normally draw mushrooms, try this for an alternative. Make a rounded shape like this that's pointed at the top, and then a thick tube shape for the stem. Connect the lines, then add gills. Then it's time to get creative.